Hello, welcome back to another episode of Hovercraft. This is episode 5, and we're about to fight the first wither.
Oh, by the way, I got the wither, just saying. Wait, I'll potion up after we put it on. Shut up, Bushy, I got all of them. It spawned.
I'm ready to shoot it when it blows up.
Oh, my region too. I drank it too early. Wow, we're killing it. It's so low.
Okay, drink strength. You're doing melee. Where'd
he's
it go?
In melee.
Where'd it go?
Everybody get
it.
I killed it. One of us killed it. I got the star.
That was pretty easy.
Damn it, we forgot to get milk. I literally said before this,
I
need to remember milk.
I want to die. I want to run this
just log, next. Just log and log back in and spam that. Because when you log back in, it should, you won't, then the second you start taking damage, log off again. And that'll work. Oh, did you show the IP in your video?
No.
Guys, it's the staircase is back here. The staircase is back here. Aboshi, the staircase is back here.
Okay, I'm good. I'm sick of the game now. Oh no.
Rapper, the staircase is back here. Okay, let's go. Rapper, can you stop recording? Because we're going through my...
Okay, I'm back. We're waiting on some more Blackstone Beacon. And my route to the spawner and back should be finished. And I'm going to give it a test run.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
And I hate how that happens.
I got a really crappy diamond pick, which is efficiency 4, and then my diamond sword that I enchanted, it's looting 2, sharpness 3, which is decent but not great. So I basically got crap. Wait, but I can combine this looting 3 sword and the sharpness 3 with this one, and I'll have looting, and I can get rid of that Bane of Arthropods, which sucks.
Okay, that worked to get into the spawner, and now let's try to get back to spawn. And I ran out of power. Okay, break that, and let's add some power rails in here.
Wait, how many levels is it to combine sharpness 3 with this? 21, but then I can get rid of the Bane of Arthropods on my looting 3 sword. That's totally worth it. I did it.
Bane of Arthropods sucks.
I know. I had an amazing looting 3, unbreaking 3, Bane of Arthropods 4. Now, it's looting 3, unbreaking 3, sharpness 3, and I can get that sharpness. I have a sharpness 4 book right here, but...
Okay, let's try this again.
Nice, Saboshi. But I don't want to use the sharpness 4 book till I get a sharpness 3. Yeah, I'm getting scuffed too.
That was custom.
Oh, I need to repair these boots. How much is that going to be? Actually, I don't need to repair them yet. They're still at half durability. That's fine. I'll repair them when... Stop hitting me! Stop hitting me, Boshi, seriously.
Okay,
stop.
That works now. So I can now get from
Boshi, please stop.
Skill grinder to spawn and back. Let's go. From spawn my skill spawner and back. I can now get there with the spine card track. Very handy.
I should totally make a minecart rail out to the out to my
Yep.
I get
fishy for good luck.
Whoa, what the hell is that for?
First.
It's the holy salmon. It's on the beacon.
Yeah!
The holy salmons are on the beacon.
Aboshi, what the hell are you doing?
I know, that's what he was doing to me earlier. So annoying.
He's killed me 4 times, but
Aboshi,
what
if
do you
hit
want?
Me one more time, I'm gonna kill you.
Eboshi, what do you want? Eboshi, what do you want?
Okay.
Boost strength, or one of those in combination with regeneration.
So we can't do it in combination with speed one.
We could do speed one and we could do either speed one and regeneration. We could do resistance. Okay, speed. Yeah, that's what I thought. Do you want speed two or speed one and regeneration?
Speed two.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I want too. Okay.
Because that means you can get away from skeletons if you're dying.
This is possible.
Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
What is?
Look at the beacon.
I have a beacon.
I like it. Do you not see the slime block?
Oh. Okay, it takes a minute whenever anybody places anything else for my game to load it. So
I could place a second one on top of that one, except I don't think it would look good.
Then it would just look like a penis.
Okay, I'm back. And I've got 4 obsidian. And I'll tell you why I've got 4 obsidian in a moment. Oh, yeah. What the heck? That was my internet connection. My internet connection may have degraded because I moved the computer. What the frick? Yeah, I'm definitely lagging. Lag. What the frick? Get me back once I get the lag sorted out. Okay, so I'm back. The lag is mostly gone. And I have been pranked and griefed at the same time. But griefed a lot less than pranked. I got swastikaed and German flagged. And I'm pretty sure that this was from somebody who played New HD Season 7, maybe Andre. But the video where we built swastikas has probably gone out by now. By the time this has been released. Heck, episode 2 hasn't even been released at the time of this recording. Of Hovercraft in Season 2. And yes, that is my horse hanging up there. What crap. And I'm getting a lag right now. Whatever my pick up is to do 4 and break 3. Yeah, I'm getting more lag. What the hell? And there we go, okay. Says I'm... What the hell? See your neck. Okay, so I am back. Lag's been mostly dealt with. The pranker also left tamed wolves in here when it had an inappropriate name, so I killed them prior to any of the recordings from this prank. And I'm gonna kill the others. And I apologize for the lag, I'll try to get it out. Okay, now let's fix this. Give me my stone bricks. Okay, then I'll use cracked stone bricks. Boom. No, boom. And I gotta have a spare furnace around here somewhere. Oh, I can make one. And there's also a swastika on the roof, so I gotta go up there and get rid of that. And there's a broken ladder. Oh, and I've got the item frames on the side of the building with bones in them. I don't need bones, I got a sick grinder. I'll take the Adderbrains, that's nice. And there's currently some drama going on Covercraft. I will not get into that at the moment. But I will say that the only ones allowed on right now, the ones you can't get on right now, are me, Andre, and Custom. No one has complained about the Skype chat, because I'm on Skype. Yeah, that's it on my horse. Okay, I'll just keep my this way. Ah, crap. Squishy box. And over to the zoo today. Whoa, hell. Had a pretty good time. And before I went, I did that snapshot video. And that was it. I recorded that like 15 minutes before I left. After that, I had to render it, upload it, and I updated the server as well. So that was a very productive 15 minutes. And I missed. Okay, let's pull her up. Now let's get rid of the iron brains. Oh, there's another banner here. I'm guessing Andre did some of this plank. There's no sign anywhere, so I don't know who did. Why can't I get rid of the iron frame? There we go. Go away, iron frame. Okay, let's get rid of this pillar. And now do these other frames. And boom. Oh, I didn't still left. I'll double check. Guess I'm wrong. And I am wrong. Okay then. Go away, I'm trying to cash. Stop it. Just go away. Okay, anymore. Oh, that's a bitch. Thanks for all the 300 frames, that's very appreciated. I don't know, it's a grind out mother. Okay, that's all the 100 frames, now I have to deal with the horse. Okay, so I don't have any water. Take a bucket. Oops, it's grabbing the bar here. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. And give this cobblestone. And now it's going to get a 3x3 pool under the horse. And we should get 5x5 safe. Yeah, and then make it 5x5. Okay, where exactly is the fence post? It's right about here. 1, 2, 3, boom. 2, 3, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oops. No, that's right. This might not be 5x5, I don't know, I'm kinda confused right now. Okay, boom, that's more or less 5x5. In fact, I might not even need to go get another water bucket. I'm not gonna. My horse dies, then crap. Hello, horse. I'm here to rescue you. Do you know who did this to you? I must kill them. This is just not cool. Why can't I click that? Oh, should I left click? No, damn it. Boom. Yay, I need water. Oops, I better get the fence. No, don't jump off the building. Whoa. Good thing I get the repelling 4 boots. Level 30 enchant. Okay, so I forgot to mention that I found my horse between... I might have forgotten to mention this. I might have mentioned it last night when we killed the lord. But I found my horse in between episodes. So that's good. Still nothing about the rabbit. I found a new one, but now it's gone again. I have no idea what is happening to my rabbits. And there's some stray things over here. And I missed. Okay, let's get rid of this door. I'm assuming that this prank was done in creative mode for a few reasons, and I'll name all the reasons. One, Eboshi told me that they were in creative and doing stuff. He didn't really specify what stuff. Why did I go up here? Oh yeah, for the horse, ironically. Can I move this? And two, the item frames. I really see how anyone can make that many item frames right now. So that's another reason. And the obsidian, that's not too hard to come by. The number of the banners. And for actual reasons, and where did I put those kind of stone bricks? Boom. Oh, that's got a hole up already. Oh wait, no, there's still one spawn board. And I didn't type my horse. Boom. Boom. There's like cobblestone there. That's weird. Oh, I already took that away. Now I don't know what to do. Damn it. Okay, let's go try that again. Okay, all done. Okay. Oh, good. Now I'm going to take a bathroom break, and I'll be right back. And why didn't... I'm lagging. Yeah, I'm lagging. Okay, I am back, and I'm going to talk to you a bit about what's going on with the server and the members, and then my other episode. Okay, so I'm going to start with Ninja. There was kind of an awkward fight between episodes 3 and 4, I guess. I think that's when it was, I don't know, I don't remember. But I think he got kicked off, then we added him back last night. And Benny kind of talked about starting his own SMP, so I don't know if he's staying. And then I'm going to talk about Eboshi. He was being bullied, kind of, I guess, by some guys. They were killing him over and over and over again. And he quit. And that was him messaging me now. I'm going to talk to him on my computer. Let's after all, we're on Skype. Hey. Okay. We'll see what he says. What's up, man? Finishing up episode 5. My mouse kept wanting it in the way. And yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with those guys. Custom. Yep. Custom said that that made him want to quit too, but he's gonna even more changes. So I agree, they're kind of being beeps. Yep, I am. Okay, so that's really it. We'll see what happens. Maybe I will let people back on slowly. I don't know. We'll see. Okay guys, until next time, like, comment, share, and subscribe, whatnot, and follow me on Twitter and Twitch. Those links are always in the description and on notifications right there here. And I don't know how to place things out like a derp. And I'll see you next time. Bye.